Hey guys, what is going on? It is James, and I am back again in the Lotus 79, running in the Classic Lotus Grand Prix and the Classic Teams Championship. This week we're at Zandvoort, a track which up until this week I had never driven on before, but it fits me like a glove. I gotta say, I love this track, and what a race I had here. This race, fantastic, right up to the last lap. You gotta see this, guys. Enjoy.
Green flag. Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear. Got one to dirt, coming back on. Very slow on the right. Thank you.
Thank you.
An eye open.
Come on, man.
Oh, that's it for me, Jesus.
That's unfortunate.
Just stay to one side of the track there, Harvard. Or not you, Harvard, Sparks. One side of the track.
Yeah, that was a definite brown on dry moment.
Hey, a little bit, sorry.
Thank you.
kid.
Flapping your lead guys on.
20. Thank you. Thank you.
One on the right side. You're clear.
Thank you, Matthew.
Come on now. Come on. There you go, baby.
I'm gonna lift on the straight. Thank you.
left side. Still there. Clear.
You okay, Matt? I'm bleeding from the head. Somebody get me a hospital. Ambulance.
Almost there.
But train food. Few more. Two to go. jumping away. Right side, clear. Keep going. Right side.
Sorry, James. Are you way faster than me? I should let you ride.
Hey guys, just wanted to address what happened there real quick. I'm not exactly sure how that happened. I know I was not trying to make a pass there. I was trying to get a good exit out of that corner so that I'd be closer behind him for the main straight. But I don't know if he slowed up a little bit more than I was expecting or if I was just carrying too much speed into that corner. It was an unfortunate collision. I did say it was my fault, even though he apologized for not letting me by sooner. But I don't want to be let by. I want to have to fight for it. That makes it fun. So yeah, just an unfortunate incident. I was not trying to make a pass there.
How on earth did you start that while driving?
Yeah, you were faster. You had more downforce, so you were able to catch up to Jochen. I wanted to pass you on the straight because I knew I had the downforce and hopefully be within a second of Jochen and then pass Jochen, but then we had that lap car get in the way.
People are still racing. Great job.
Checker, right?
Actually, it wasn't downforce, it was front wing damage.
Good job,
so it was killing
job.
Me on the straight,
Great
but also
good
left
job,
me
guys,
under.
Job,
congratulations to the podium, great pace.
Well, if we're coming in top side of the garage, you're about good here.